Välkomna, Anders Wendt heter jag. Jobbar bland annat med relationerna till öppen källkodscommunities i Sverige. Jag är här med Gianluca Rabellino som har mer än 20 års erfarenhet från att jobba med open source. Han har startat sitt eget företag som nu finns i 4 länder med 80 anställda och är medlem i Apache Foundation sedan 2001. Han grundade också den första Linux-rörelsen i Italien 1994. Men sedan oktober förra året är han anställd på Microsoft som Senior Director för Open Source Communities. Så nu ska vi ställa en liten fråga. Jag är lite nyfiken på varför överhuvudtaget han började på Microsoft med den bakgrunden han har. So welcome, Gianluca.
Thank you.
Yeah. So I'm curious to learn. So why did you at all join Microsoft with the open source background that you have?
I honestly see that as a natural choice, as a natural continuation of, you know, I have a 20 plus year career in open source. I've been working in a number of places, always doing fun stuff and interacting with open source communities. Mm-hmm. So, you know, when Microsoft comes to you and tells you, okay, will you do more of the same working for us? Well, the answer is of course. Okay. So it is as natural as it can be.
Yeah, that's cool. So Microsoft is changing to become more open. So with your background and your fresh eyes, mm-hmm. have you seen evidence that that is really true?
Absolutely, I did. Mm. You see, the great things of open source is that it's all up there. It's in the open. It's for everyone to see. It's not like you can hide it. Mm. So, you know, if you go to the open source communities, you see more and more Microsoft stuff happening. People from Microsoft interacting with communities, more open source code being produced by Microsoft. I mean, it's out there. So the evidence is in front of everyone to see.
Yeah. So in your role, so you have an interoperability team. You're also the senior director for open source communities. What is it you want to achieve?
So my role is twofold. On the one hand, I'm supposed to help the Microsoft product groups interact more with open source communities. So sort of, you know, from the inside to the outside. But there is another piece which is even more exciting, which is about talking to those open source communities and making sure that I can work with Microsoft technologies and Microsoft people and Microsoft teams. So building that and participating to that ecosystem. So that's what I'm doing day to day. That's why I'm traveling the world meeting with my open source communities. That's why I'm facilitating more and more open source coming together with Microsoft technologies.
Cool.